Hey everyone, I'm back with the second portion of this video. So the first one, I plunged it, I tried to put the snake through, and there's like a metal like bottom, so I would have to fish it through like upward, like through each side, so, and then it gets stuck. So it was very challenging. But there is still stuff coming out of the drain. So, but we're going to take the power paste and the scrub on it, and we're going to clean the metal on this. And later, I think we would do, I think we'll do the top too today. And I'll bring you up and I'll lean you up against the wall. We can do the top of that as well while I'm here. So, hope you guys enjoy this video in the screen past, and corrosion at its best. That is
That's incredible. I knew it. This is okay. This is the reason why I haven't had any hot water. I've been taking cold showers for almost 2 months now. Every day, cold showers. This is the reason why. See if I can try to fix this situation here. See if I know if I'm actually doing.
Same. It's making me lightheaded and dizzy.
You motherfucker. Piece of shit. You know what? There's no hole to fish it through. There's a metal platform on the bottom. Really? You really gonna do this? Okay, you know what? Fuck you. You're on plan B. Clean the shit through.
so much better than it did. And I'm not surprised that it did fall off because it was just extremely corroded, just like right over here. So I'm gonna have to take some like oven cleaner or something here to do that, because I don't think the power paste is going to remove all this like corrosion that's like sitting there. But we're gonna try to fix what I destroyed, because I mean, if I can remove this, I can clean this part here, but I'm not even gonna attempt it because I'm already hot water again. Finally, after two fucking months. I got hot water again.